guys, we here again. Our vlog today is about tuturuan ko po si Tatay paano mag ano magsalita ng Bisaya.
Not really at all.
Not really that old. Kasi ang alam niya yung guwapo, salamat at magandang gabi. Ano nga pala yung alam niya? Basta tuturuan ko siya ng Bisaya today, guys, ha? Kasi Bisaya nga ako, so...
Say hi.
I'm already say hi.
No, how do you say hi?
So, hi. Just like hi. Nothing else. Just hi.
Really?
Yeah. So...
You don't go hola?
How? No. It's not hola. So, what do you know about Bisaya language? What is it?
Tini.
And what is that? You know what is that? It means that good afternoon, right?
No.
Good afternoon is maing hapon. Say it, maing hapon.
Maing hapon.
Maayong hapon. Maayong hapon.
I can't do that.
Do it. Follow me. Maayong hapon.
Maayong hapon.
Very good. And what is the good morning? Good evening is mayong gabi eh.
That's not mayong gabi.
No, this is it. Bisaya. Mayong gabi eh.
For good morning?
Yeah, no, no, we are not talking about good morning.
I'm talking about good morning.
Okay. What is a Bisaya of a good morning?
That's what I'm asking.
I thought you know it.
I don't know it.
Okay. Good morning is maayong buntag.
Maayong, say slow.
Maayong buntag.
Maayong?
Buntag.
Buntag.
Okay then, that's good. And what is the, say for, good evening? I just say right now. What is that?
BE something.
Yeah. It's not BE. Maayong gabi-e.
Maayong gabi-e.
Yeah. What is handsome?
Guapo.
Very good to hear. What is the we're going?
What?
What is that beside for we're going? I already told you that.
No.
Asa tapaingon?
What?
Asa tapaingon? Tell me, asa tapaingon?
Go slow.
Asa tapaingon?
Go slower.
Okay, asa tapaingon?
Go slower.
Asa tapaingon.
Yeah, that's
not asa paingon. Asa paingon. Do it again.
That's what I said.
No, you don't. You don't sounds good. Do it again. Asa tapaingon.
Asa ta biyon.
It's not biyon. Asa tapiyon. Asa tapaingon.
Iyong?
Asa tapaingon.
Blah, 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 blah.
Again.
A.
Sa.
Ta.
Pa.
Pa.
I.
I.
Ngon. Ngon.
Ngon.
Ngon.
Ngon. That's just one of those words I'm just not going to get. So I'm not going to end up saying it.
Oh my God. I'm laughing of your accent. Again.
Go ahead.
Asa tapaingon.
Asa tapabiyon.
It's not biyon. It's not asa tapabiyon. Asa tapaingon.
Asa tap.
Paingon.
B.
P.
P?
Yeah, P.
Piyon.
Paingon. It's not piyon.
Paingon.
Again, asa tapaingon.
Asa tapabiyon.
Asa tapabiyon. Asa tapaingon.
Asa tapabiyon.
Asa ta.
Asa ta.
Pa.
Pa.
I.
I.
Ngon.
Nyong.
It's not nyong. Okay, do it again.
Asa tapabiyon.
is not asa tapabiyon. No, that is wrong. Again. Okay, dad. Asa tapaingon.
Asa tap biyon.
No. Ngon.
Biyon.
Ngon.
Biyon.
It's not biyon. Again. Asa tap.
See, I got that part. Okay. Asa tap.
Is that asa tap, honey?
It's not ass on top?
No, it's not. Okay, do it again.
Asa tap.
Just follow me. A.
A.
Sa.
Sa.
Ta.
Ta.
Pa.
Pa.
I.
I.
Ngon.
Ngon.
Okay, do it.
Asa tap ion.
It's not asa tapang ion. Asa tap pa ingon.
What you said?
Huh? Do it again. Where are you going? It means that asa tap ingon.
Asa tap.
Asa.
Asa.
Ta.
Ta.
Pa.
Pa.
I.
I.
Ngon.
Run.
And Tagalog hane is saan tayo pupunta?
Go slow.
San tayo pupunta?
Slower.
San.
San.
Tayo.
Tayo.
Pu.
Pu.
Pun.
Pun.
Ta.
Ta.
San.
San.
Ta.
Ta.
Yo.
Yo.
Pu.
Pu.
Pun.
Pun.
Ta.
Go fast.
San tayo pupunta?
San tayo pupo.
Punta.
Punta.
Very good. Again. San tayo.
San tayo.
Pupo.
Punta. Pupun. What's that one?
Pupunta.
Pumpunta.
It's not pumpunta.
That's what you sound like.
Again. It's not. San tayo pupunta?
San tayo pumpo. Pupun.
Ta.
Ta.
Very good. Again.
San tayo pum pum.
Ta. San tayo pupunta in Bisaya? Asa ta paingon?
I don't do that.
Okay, just do that. Trying hard, please.
Okay.
Asa ta?
No, don't do that. One.
Just follow me, love. Asa ta?
Asa ta?
Paingon.
Paingon.
Okay, very good. See, you got it.
Good?
Do it again. Yeah.
Asa ta piyon.
That's so very funny. Asa ta paingon.
Asa ta piyon.
Asa ta piyon. It's not like that. It's not like that. Say it again. Asa ta paingon.
Asa ta piyon.
Oh my God. It's hard for him to say asa ta paingon. Okay, move the other Bisaya again. What is the means thank you?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Salamat.
That's good. Salamat. And what is the mayong gabi?
Good evening.
Okay, that's good.
Mayong
gabi. See it. Yeah. See it again.
Mayong gabi.
Very good.
Good evening.
Yes, good evening. And how about good morning? Maayong?
Mayong. Maayong?
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 Hapon.
Hapon.
What is that?
Good morning.
Ah, no. I'm wrong. Because we're talking about morning. The morning time is good morning is maayong buntag.
Maayong? Say it again.
Maayong buntag.
Maayong? Maayong? Buntag.
Maayong buntag.
Maayong buntag.
Buntag. Very good. And about...
Can't you just say buntag?
Yeah. And...
Buntag, buntag.
Yeah, and
buntag,
the good non...
Buntag. What?
Maayong buntag. When you get up in the morning and you see people around you...
I'm just going to say buntag.
Yeah. No, it's not buntag, honey. You don't
understand. Why can't I say buntag?
People. You just say that. Maayong buntag.
Why can't I say buntag?
If you suggest... If you tell them that buntag, you just tell them that like
morning.
Okay, but it's better that a complete for Bisaya is maayong buntag.
Buntag.
Yeah, maayong buntag.
Not maayong. Buntag.
Mayong buntag. Good morning. Like that.
No. I don't want to be good morning.
Oh my God. Then, what is that? Good noon?
Good noon.
Yeah.
Good noon is... You can't do good noon.
No, that is for Filipino.
Good afternoon.
Yeah. No, the good noon is Filipino. Like, a lunch time, like at 12 o'clock, is maayong udto.
What?
Maayong udto.
Maayong udto?
Yes, maayong udto.
Udto?
Yeah, udto.
Udto?
Yeah, udto. Maayong udto.
Maayong udto?
Yeah. In Tagalog is magandang tanghali.
Forget that one.
Okay, didn't see it. See it.
Maayong
udto.
Udto.
Magandang tanghali.
That wasn't the same word.
Yeah, because that is Tagalog and Bisaya.
We only learn in one word at a time.
Okay, just two words at a time. Okay.
No, no two words.
It's hard for them for the words.
I'm not learning Tagalog and Bisaya.
Oh my goodness. So, what else? And what do you want to Bisaya about what?
Where's fire?
Huh?
Where's fire?
Fire is, fire? Mm-hmm. Are you talking about fire?
Yes.
Okay. Fire is kalayo.
Kalayo?
Yeah, kalayo.
How you
just
say stick?
Like your lighter.
Stick.
So, yeah, stick is sigarilyo.
Sigarilyo. Sigarilyo.
You are talking about smoke?
Yes.
Yeah. We're talking about stick. Stick is about what is that? Mark is talking about stick. Like cigarillo. We are called like cigarillo. For one stick is cigarillo. Cigarillo.
Do it. Cigarillo.
Yeah. Chocler.
Willio.
Pwede ko ni mo palitan og cigarillo? Say it again.
Say what?
Cigarillo.
Cigarillo?
Yeah. Can you buy for me a cigarillo? Can you buy for me a cigarillo?
Say it again.
Cigarillo.
Cigarillo.
Cigarillo is not cigarillo. Oh my God.
All right, two words. Cigarillo and fire.
Fire is kalayo.
Kalayo, cigarillo.
Yeah, cigarillo. What is cigarillo?
Stick.
A stick. He's talking about stick. He's talking about cigarillo. The one stick. The one stick for cigarillo. So, yeah, that's one. That is stick. Yeah, that is stick is cigarillo. Yeah, because he's a smoker. He did for... How many stick he did for one day? For now, because before it's two and now it's, it will be increased.
I went from a pack a day to two packs a day, down to two to three cigarettes a day.
No, he just lied.
No, because I tell serious.
I just give
that's
him
what
for
I just
four
said.
Stick
not
for
lie.
One day.
I said I used to do two to one pack a day. Then when I'm here, I only do two to three cigarettes
in the
a
U.S.
day.
You can do that for the fuck, one fuck in the U.S.
Mm-hmm.
But when you get in Philippines, you guys just get four stick for one day because I will give him four stick or three stick for one day. And mostly it's two. Then he's just complaining for two.
Whatever.
So, okay, guys. This is all the Baju today. So, and I hope you will enjoying about Baju today that Mark is practice about how to speak Bisaya and Tagalog, but it's hard for him. I'm trying to teach for him for slowly, but it's hard for him.
Yeah, because of lazy American tongue. Not gonna lie.
Kasi tapulan daw yung ba-ba. Mag-practice. So, okay, guys. And thank you so much for watching. And...
Bye-bye.
Please don't forget to like and share and subscribe our channel, Filipina and American Simple Life. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.